My name is Kaitlyn Good. I'm from Pikeville, Kentucky, and I auditioned today because singing is my passion. My first thought when I received my golden ticket was, wow, like I couldn't believe it. This is a dream come true. I was on cloud nine. My aunt inspired me to become a performer. When I was little, I used to watch her sing, and I saw how much fun she had on stage and how much everybody enjoyed watching her sing, and she made me want to become a performer. What makes me different from the other contestants is just, you know, girl from a small town in Kentucky who's just, you know, passionate about what she does, and I'm trying to get my break. My favorite idol contestant would have to be Carrie Underwood, because I feel like I relate to her a lot, and you know, I kind of want to go down the country path like she did, and she is one of my idols, and I'd love to be like her one day. I think an American Idol is someone who not only people your own age, but people younger and older can look up to. You know, people who sing, they can look at you and think, wow, I can do that. I feel as though I'm meant to be the next American Idol because I think I personally have what it takes, and that, you know, hopefully I can make everyone happy and make everyone have the warm, fuzzy feeling inside whenever I sing.